It's time for the NHL Hat Trick Challenge presented by Enterprise 20 Luffman. Kevin Weeks here, looking ahead to Wednesday's games. Weeksy, who wins? There's one game, Blackhawks Canucks.
I'm going with the Blackhawks. I love the way the Hawks are playing right now. And to me, some of the younger players have taken leaps forward. No question about that. But they're also led by Patrick Kane, who's off to the best start of his Hall of Fame career. And the captain, Jonathan Toews, is back to scoring at a high rate once again. Corey Crawford showing no rust. He's been outstanding overall since coming back and getting back into the net for them. But all things being equal, I like what the Hawks are doing. I'm going with the Hawks in this one.
Patrick Kane, showtime.
Yes.
On all three of those cups, 10, 13, 15. Duncan Keith also on all three cup teams. Will he score at least a point?
Hard to go against two-time Norris Trophy winners.
Yes.
Come on, and three-time Stanley Cup champs. He, too, will be joining some of his teammates down at Yonge and Front Street in Toronto at a place known as the Hockey Hall of Fame when it's all said and done. And he's, to me, the consistency is back in Duncan Keith's game. He doesn't necessarily seem to be chasing it right now. At times, he's been paired with Joki Haru, their young offensive, talented defenseman. He's having a real nice season so far.
Last question for you. The Canucks, will they score at least three goals?
I say yes, because the Canucks are playing really well. I mentioned this on Twitter today. For you fans, tune in and check out Elias Peterson.
Amazing.
This kid is absolutely, here he is last night, lightning in a bottle offensively. Swedish Elite League playoff MVP last year as a teenager, I might add. Bo Skorvat still continues to impress. And, of course, so too does Brock Besser, who's back in the lineup. But I really think that Travis Green has done a nice job with this young squad. I like what they're doing now. They're trending in the right direction for me.
Christine Aguilera, genie in a bottle. Elias Peterson, lightning in a bottle. Those are your picks from Weeksy. Play NHL Hat Trick Challenge daily for the chance to win the $20,000 regular season grand prize. And until November 25th for your chance to win the $10,000 period one prize.